Legend of the Secret!
Legend of the Secret? Ah, this still isn't our dimension. Getting home is going to be more complicated than I thought. But you've been able to interact with the interface of this game? That will probably help us. This looks a lot like an RPG. It's exactly the kind of game I was destined to become before I was abandoned. Let's start by waking up this character. That's what you always do in these games. Hero, wake up. Wake up! Wake up! He just sounds... But we've got to read. He's not even voiced. Yes, it's us. It's me. I'm not feeling well. Dimensional? User, that must be our way out. Yes, hero, that's it. Let's go rescue her. I say we go straight to the dimensional temple. We will figure it out when we get there, okay? What is it? Then go find the key. It must be around here, somewhere. This one's not the sharpest knife in the drawer. Are all video game characters stupid then? What have you done? Well, open it. Maybe the key's inside. Looks like Mr. Glitch has been here. And a key, especially a key. What happened? Did the glitchy hammer do this? I suspect that it shrinks the sprite it hits. Oh, I thought I saw the key behind the dresser. It's about time. Go open the door now, hero. What now? Perfect! We can finally get on with the game. The quest, I mean. Do you have anything sharp to cut them with? Sword of life? Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Be careful! Did you not see the hole? What? The hole! There's one hole in the path, and you fall right in! He should have called this game Legend of the Lemmings. Stop! Don't go falling in that hole again. Just don't move until we find a solution, okay? All right, we're gonna have to cover that hole. But with what? Oh, this is no time to be taking apart the interface, user. You can see that this character needs... Oh, that's smart. I saw something jump. It must have been a fish. A chest? Where did it come from? Really, that's what I call rushing a dungeon. Object. I wonder. Interesting. The manacle enlarges the sprites. Oh, the weight of the chest sank the lily pad. User, you're more talented than I thought. But we all know you didn't plan it. We should be able to get him across. Good. Now we're making progress. Careful not to move too much, hero. Looks more like a copy of Excalibur. Incompetent hero in the history of video games? And that jaw completely crushed the tip of the sword. Now there's no way we're gonna be able to cut anything with. You've broken another interface, user. Legendary sword of life. Not that far away, believe me. I don't believe it. He's doing it on purpose. There's no other explanation. Two bushes! How original. Alright, let's see what this this sword does. Well done, user hero. All that's left to do is to get across that lily pad. Stuff. Look, there's a bomb over there. We're going to clear the way gracefully. Trust me. These switches aren't there just for decoration. Hero? Stop it, user! You're making things worse! Look at all those snakes! Stop! They're even more reptiles than the Lost Ark! Sabotage the adventure, didn't you? Has it stopped raining snakes? Good thing. Honestly, I liked it better when it was raining for us. Look any brighter. Something happened in the other room. Looks like a switch button. You're so the right. What enthusiasm. I just figured out how to activate those old switches. That's great. Go on. I'm watching. Well, that wasn't the right combination. You will have to do better than that. He's giving me the runaround. I'm sure. Why don't you try using your special object speaking technique now? It must be the dungeon buster's key. Sorry, hero. You're gonna have to go through that dark spinning room again. I do agree with him on this one. You're fast when you're motivated. That would have come in handy with the boat earlier. Now, how much longer is he going to run around in circles? He's never gonna finish the game at this rate. You, sir, find a way to stop this projectile. already? That's what they call speed dating. Look, you're there! The exit! It appeared because of their love. It's beautiful, isn't it? Not anymore. I once knew, shall we say, a princess. Her name was Gigi. We were so happy together. Unfortunately, she suddenly disappeared from my source code. Probably because of my cursed creator. Since then, nothing has been right. Without her, my existence as a game program is meaningless. Mm-hmm. Now, do you understand why I was trying to drive you away, user? I'm just an empty shell, a non-game. Let's try to leave this dimension first. You never know, it could be contagious.